It was Second Friday in Cornelius last night, which meant a street festival and outdoor concert at the Oak Street Mill in Old Town.
Basically an evening of cultural explosion. So we've got awesome live bands and musicians. We've got food trucks, craft breweries, artists and craftsmen, performers. It's just about celebrating the talent that exists right here in our own backyard.
Organizer Case Warnamundi, the event is in its fourth year and runs monthly through October.
We love Cornelius. We love everything the town has to offer. It's a family event, and it's just something for everyone.
Last night featured the Justin Minton Band. Being a street festival, there were, of course, businesses, artisans, and food trucks. At Lobster Dogs, Beverly Yelton and her team were serving up exactly what the name implies.
We have our fresh seafood. We have lobster, crab, and shrimp.
We sampled pretty much straight lobster, absolutely delicious. Across the walkway, a little more than mom's grilled cheese.
Guys, we take something everybody knows and loves, like a grilled cheese sandwich, and we put fun stuff inside of it, like pork, steak. We have a caprese, it's like a bruschetta grilled cheese.
The event was rained out about an hour early. Next month's event is Friday, September 14th. I'm Chris Hoke for 105.9 WSIC at Lake Norman and Fox 46 Charlotte.